Hello, Alex at EDC Army, and welcome to Alex's Knives and Such, when the such stands for EDC gear. This will be posted on the 30th, 31st, I mean, so happy New Year's Eve to all of you. And I was watching a Jay Evans video on his fixed blades, and they're small, so this has got me to make this video. I will be experimenting with this after the video to see if I can put it right here and carry it. But as of now, I like it like this. I don't think I could put it that way because of this hump. So, but I do like it as scout carry. This is the Blade HQ exclusive CKRT Minimalist. Foltz design, D2, copper coated or copper colored blade. Desert Warrior colors. Jumping all the way here. Then you can hold it like this. Or like this. Has this so it helps the lanyard. It's just a great knife. And it has a Kydex or plastic sheath. And it has this belt loop carry. This is a very good minimalist small carry fixed blade. If you like small carry fixed blades, this is something you should go for. They have many different blade shapes and variations and steels, like HCR, and I think D2 is what they the highest they go to. There's non-exclusives, there's glow-in-the-dark handle scales, and more. So BladeHQ.com is the way to go for that one. We're going to do some size comparisons. We're going to start out with the CRKT black all-black wash squid. This is a Lucas Burnley design. It's about the same size. Squid being a little bit bigger. Then we have the Cold Steel Mini Tough Light. That was the squid's in HCR-13 MOV. The Cold Steel Mini Tough Light is in 4116 stainless. Oh wow. About the same size and overall length. Got three more to do. The CGRB More Mylea. Bigger, and I really like the Mylea. My thing is, go out and get the more Mylea. You will not be disappointed at all. Then we have a Tucson TS319. Just shines. It is bigger. The Tucson TS319. Then we have a fixed blade to test with the O-Knife Fortitude. Way bigger. The whole knife basically fits in this handle scale of the Fortitude. No rattle, no shake. It's secure in there till you pull it out. It's a cleaver blade. So satisfaction. I know you like these blades. I would not suggest do that because that's a pointy tip, but it's not sharp. Scales are nice. Maybe that's something I can cut. Now let's see how this cuts. It cuts really well. It is a slicer. Let's show you. It's thin, so it does slice cardboard, paper, and chops food really good. Spray some knife shield on it, and you're good to go in corrosive situations or wet and dirty situations. You shake it. Give me a plug because we're going to do it as we speak. Now, I do want to carry this coming up. So one spray. Wait a couple seconds. Let me know what you think of this minimalist. Would you carry it? Is it too bad? Do they need to upgrade it? What do you think they should do to upgrade it? If you think they should upgrade it. You got one side done. This is a plug for KPL knife, pivot, loop, but knife shield. It has a kind of an odor, but not bad, but enough to be annoying. Just annoying, not bother. It's bothersome annoying, you know. You wish the smell would go away, but it's not putrid. And now you're good for corrosive, wet environments. This knife is just great. So good, so small, so just right. You would think small, but it's not good enough. It sucks. Well, look, I have medium to medium hands, and it fits real well. We have a lot of wind outside, so that's what you're hearing hit the window at times. The leaves. I have nothing really bad to say other than it could be a tad bigger. Maybe like a little bit. Like, you know, make this a medium knife, not a small knife. Between small and medium. Like small plus size. The small plus, like nah, so close to medium but not medium. Then I have a better, then I would have a better grip to it, but I can grab it, and it's just needs some little adjustment. Adjust it on the hand, and then I got it. Cuts, it carries, it doesn't rattle in the sheath. Let's see. It goes in like this through your belt loop. You could carry like this. It has these holes, loops, so you could carry it with belt loop carry. Like those snap closures. Those would work so well. So, yeah. This is the CRKT Minimalist Blade HQ exclusive in D2 and Desert Warrior Edition. Let me know what you think of this knife in the comment section below. If you have it, how does it work for you? Or if you have the other Minimalist models, let me know that too. Like, comment, share, subscribe, even dislike. Have a great day, be safe, subscribe to my channel for more to come. And as always, enjoy the hobby, have fun. Look out for a guy or girl to your right, look out for a guy or girl to your left. Choose love, not hate, hashtag be up, hashtag DSKFS. And remember to use your sharp blades. Bye.